hate when that happens, though. This will be second video, I guess. Yeah, that one would be one and two. Let me see. Where's the in this house right here? I'm not gonna even try to pronounce that name. Let me see. Here's a window. Can get through. Yeah. Oh crap! Looks like it was down the south side. I think we came in, it looks like the wealth is outside. Oh, maybe not, it's right here somewhere. Tricky, tricky. Oh, here. It is outside. Okay. Oh, they're patrolling. How come they have a bale of hay just right here? I mean, well, is that hay or leaves? It must be hay. Hay. Okay, so now, yeah, back behind me. Uh-oh, got bad guys on the road. Let me see. Fast enough. You can go fast when you're in the row. Right here, okay. Slow down before you run into bad guys. Uh-oh, I'm trying to get...
Best raise my hood here.
Tree Mill. Lindsey Mill. There's an enemy guy right there. Oh, two of them.
Days like this, I miss the wolves.
Oh, they're close enough to get... They should be affected by this gas. Do I have... No, I don't have the right arrow. Let's try it.
Speaking of which,
I saw one dame, a weaver, actually, jump up, clutching his nose and screaming supplications. Claimed bad spirits were tormenting him, trying to get up his nose.
Every time a crow flies past, they think Odin's watching them, making sure they live manly lives.
They make oaths, binding by swearing on stones.
I think the first story was more interesting. It ended it before... I can hear it.
Ungodly savages. What? Dig worms, take you!
That didn't even work. Oh, we can't move. Can't dodge either. I'm so close to the guy. Oh, no, I was pushing the wrong button anyway. I'm sorry. Pushing X when I'm supposed to be pushing B. Oh, how convenient. The jar is right next to the explosive wall. Now I need arrows. How can I land here? Oh, well, I don't know. Well, I think I started out with fewer arrows to begin with. Anyway, see, that gas didn't even work that time. Shot the guy in the head and neither. Gas didn't even form. Let me see, is this thing here? Yeah. Oh, all the, let's see, wait a minute. Banishment. That's the formula of the infinite explosion of Lord Hunbroth. Son from Lincoln. Oh, yeah. The Lord Hellswell was sent away from the city yesterday, and then he readily disputed. This, coupled with his actions, suggests he will ignore this ruling and attempt to return to Lincoln. If seen, Lord Hellswell is to be apprehended at once and brought before the council to answer for his transgressions. Anyone caught sheltering Lord Hellswell will face a minimum prolonged imprisonment. Oh, sure. Whatever you say. Let's see. There's supposed to be two. The other one is over there, surrounded by bad guys. Oh, arrows. Now, it's almost getting to the point. Well, see, the thing is, you can be stealthy, but, you know, you can only maybe kill... If you shoot him with the arrow, or if you sneak up behind him, you're only gonna kill maybe one guy, and then you gotta kill, and everybody else is warned. He crawls so slow. By the time you do the others, at some point, they get seen, or I get seen. Right in here. Nothing else. I thought there was one of the bigger guys here. Oh well, we got what we wanted. Get some more arrows. I'm out of here. I could have sworn it should be up here, right? No. I could have sworn. one. I came right up to here with my horse. He must have moved. Okay. There you be. Let's see. Okay, where's the next spot? See, now everything is cleared up. Zoom in because it won't show unless I get closer. Let me see. Oh, this one, I guess, by the water. And then this one, and then it's like these two. Has to be it. Let me see something. Nothing over there, right? Nothing look like it. Okay, then I bet you something else is gonna appear down here too. Watch. Yeah, these two here. Something in town. So it doesn't look like it ever ends. Like every time you leave an area, more wealth locations appear. Okay, so it's to the left. Got to go around this area. I wonder if we can take the road. See, this one's going this way, see. Wait a minute. Let's make sure. Oh, there it is, right over there. Taste is kind of around close to it. Right on the road for him to go faster. Should be close. Uh-oh. Right over there. Here's the water.
Uh-oh. I must be careful now.
Oh. Oh, here's the guy right there. Key I gotta get. Where's the thing at? The treasure. Wait a minute. Oh, there it is. In the middle. Oh, it's on top. Well, I don't know. We'll see. Get this one too. Get the key. Did it mark it? Gosh. Oh. What's it marked over there for? That looks like it's on top, but it doesn't look like anything's on top of it. Okay, anyway. And then if I look at the map, This one I don't need. So what should I do first? Go for the key? Something tells me I should go for the key first. There's a bat. There's a... Oh, it's behind me, I think, though. Where did that guard go? Oh, there he is. Let me trace my bow. I'm not going to even worry about the gas anymore. Just get the... I can get this one or this one. Well, this one has more damage. So let's do this one. Where is... Oh, wow, they're all over the place. Let's get this one first. Oh, he's moving now. Kind of would be all right to do the one with the that plants the trap, but the explosion isn't that lethal. It just damages them a little bit. Oh, see, he was near that other guy.
Best not to draw attention here.
Better not to draw attention, but that's the main thing we want to do. Draw attention. Could care less. Moving all the way over. Yeah, he's real sneaky. Let me see. Key. Okay. Oh, and there's a How come I didn't see? Uh-oh. What are we looking at? Yeah, that didn't even hurt him. Where's the other one? It looks like I was here before. There's nothing in here. Oh, you know what? But I'm missing something. Give me the key. Uh-oh. Oh, shoot. Let me kill this person first. Oh, I don't have any arrows. Well, I guess that was the only place I needed to go. But it's not telling me about grabbing the key, but I guess it's because I've been here already. So let's just go ahead and get the This one's over here. See, that's the thing. You would have think I would have gotten the other one. I'm thinking I haven't gone over here. There was some well there. If I hadn't gotten all the well, let me see. Which one is it? Which one is it? I didn't know. Looks like it. Let me see. Oh, there it is in the middle of the water. Let me see. There must be some kind of a trick to getting over there. See, well, let's try. I'm thinking that we might have to climb the tree. Let's see what happens. Okay, so far so good. So it was on top. This water looks shallow. I don't think I can dive into it. Oh, well. Over here, so I'll just swim over to the shore and call him. Oh man, one of those mistakes really put a damper on your day. Let me see. Where are we now? We got these two. I think there's two. Oh shoot, there's one over here. This one and these two. Okay, so that's to the left a little bit. There's the first one. As it drifts down below the hill, the horizon. Like a homestead. Oh, wait a minute. guy
come here, blood bag.
Oh, that's way over there. Wait a minute, let's look at the map. Oh, there it is. Oh, no, there it is. That's the first one. Here. I'm getting really tired of these guys. So many arrows. Got him.
Who's not the scrambling your way out of this.
No. You're totally right. Where are you? Enemy now. No arrows. Is all trying to be hidden. Some arrows. Okay, let's see where. Over here. Yeah, these little outposts. These few troops. It doesn't need to be. You don't need to be stealthy. You just go in and just attack. There's only a handful of them. When there's a good group of them, you can do a little stealth just to cut down the numbers down. Is it that door? To make it easier, then just go in. Let's see, I'm just looking to see if there's any more arrows. No. Just got four. Okay, so let's go ahead. Some health. I think there's two of them here, actually. Right down to camp. Let's go over here. Maybe hopefully nobody will see me. Here. There's somebody up there. This one is just the regular one. just thin the herd out a little bit and go down and create mayhem. Let me see, who's that? Oh, there's near a pig. That must be that pig guy. Wait a minute. Be still. There we go. Okay, we can go down now. Is pig gonna attack me? No. Yeah, they both know. Here they go.
Getting tired.
Not really. There I am. Whoop.
Frank, we have an open.
Okay, now where's the well? One's here. Arrows. And there, oh. I think there's another one. Maybe. Oh, here. Take his boar right away. Okay, so now let's see where we're going to go to next. I think that might be it. For sure, this time. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna go back to the other shire that we need to clear out. This one. And I guess we can go fast travel here or here, not the cities. Too much to get through to leave. Yeah, we'll go here. Let me use the restroom. Okay, let's see, I gotta go to the water one, and then we have to go to the, where is it, over there, it's not marked, it's over there, Wulfaswic. Uh-oh, wait a minute, what's that over there? Oh, that's this one, I think. Yeah, we're saving that for later. Some other time. This one's not too bad to get to, but it's just, you know, you gotta jump over stuff. Go into the, oh, wow, there's two here. Go into a cavern and run around. We get that later. I'm not, this has to do, obviously, with the, Thor's hammer, I think, but we could grab the wealth here. That shouldn't be too bad, but we'll do that later. Let's get this to. Uh-oh, where'd it go? Here. Let's see, we were up here once before. Maybe this is something that I couldn't find either. And there's something. Oh, yeah, and then there was something over in the city. And then this one here and the one that's over by the. We should do this one first because it's closest. Do this one first. Over there. It's easier too. It won't be a problem. And then after we're done with... Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know he was standing there. After we're done with these, we can start the story. Continue with the main quest. So I think we can... Can we get here? Let me see. Follow this little trail. Farther now. We have to come up. Well, we can fast travel back. I want to give credit. I always like, I want to give credit where credit is due. This one, what we tried before, we couldn't figure it out. We're in this city, in this town, I should say. And the gamer, or the YouTuber, the friendly gamer, that's his name. I mean, you know, if you go, if you have problems with something and you search it on YouTube, you'll probably find a whole list of gamers that have posted solutions to different puzzles, helping you to find different items. So this is just that it was the first one on top of the list, so I just clicked on it, saw what he had to say, and yeah, okay. It just makes you feel real dumb. I even brought a jar of oil over here, but I was thinking that it was the Ferris wheel or something, but it wasn't. But anyway, in fact, you don't even need a jar. You can just use your own. Boom. Your own torch. And the jars are already inside the building. This was a puzzle before where the jars are inside. And all you have to do, well, sometimes you fire an arrow through a hole somewhere. Wait until the fire gets out. And all you got to do is, all you got to do is fire the arrows through the hole and explode the jars on the other side of the door or obstruction or whatever. So this is following that same premise, where the flaming jars are on the inside. So if you're having issues, let me see. Tear stained note. I do not know how many raids and attacks we have suffered. I have keys to count the hordes that come. Bandits, Vikings, wild animals. Our numbers are not so few. And I fear we cannot stay here another night in safety. Not only the ghosts of our ancestors will roam the lands we once called home. Cedric, yeah. This is a sad story. Oh, was that? I hope that wasn't him. That always seems to be that person. He must have been the miller. We don't kill anybody. But it's like the story of Vikings. They say most Vikings are more interested in the trade than the pillage, but we have the stereotypical view that Vikings like that, they pillage and rape and all this other stuff. So, but anyway, that was one. Now we're going to go to the other one. This fast travel first. We can fast travel back. least we'll be close. Well, we'll be somewhat closer. There's one more wealth. That's probably the wealth I need to get. It's kind of tricky too. It's like, my horse. Got one. There's two over there, but two chests to grab. Let's see, which way should I go? This way or this way? Let me see if I can tell by looking. We can go this way. Oh, well, I'm not. I can barely see it going this way, I guess. Just go to the left a little bit. There's another road over there too. This is just a little walking trail. It takes you back to the village. Supposed to be a road over here. Here it is. Maybe. Oh, you know what? I think this is one that I had trouble too. Yeah, I had trouble with this one too. I didn't see anything on the. And YouTube telling me about this place. Maybe no one else knows either. Because there isn't any. I was looking to see if there was a cave opening, but I couldn't see anything. Oh, there's a guy's walking. There's two of them, two sets. Oh man, I tell you, this is so. They're right in front of me. Let me see. Let's take these off for now. And then go send my raven out again. And mark these guys. And see if I can catch up to them. Get their loot. make it up for these other areas that I can't seem to figure out. We have a lot of tungsten, but we need what's the other one? The other one that's so hard to get. Jump. They're following this road, yeah. I need the fast one. I think I have it. No, I don't. I don't even know if I have enough arrows. No, I don't really. Where the other guy? throw the stuff at him. Oh, it's left side. Left. Oh, he's throwing the stuff in the air. Right. Whoa, okay. Try this again. Left B.
Feel my breath on your neck.
You'll be
greater.
Big guy. Where's the other dude? He's coming to meet his death. Okay, there you go. I think, did we get the... I guess we got it. Did we get the well? We got it from the first group, but I didn't see the second one.
Cast about this lamp, my friend.
Okay, so I think we got it all. Let me see. So I forgot about that other one. We didn't get it where the ruins are. So let's just go ahead for now and go back over to this one. Take another dip in the ocean. He's not worth the time. He's not carrying anything.
No!
Well, he has
the murdering heathen!
Oh, he's following me. Oh, wait a minute. That's the wrong one. Let me do left. These are the tricky guys. Yeah, I don't have any stuff. Oh, they're too
fast.
Oh, shit. Assassin name. Oh, never mind. He had a mask going on. Maybe he was the guy. I don't know. With the other reward. Hey, dude. What's up?
In nomine Patris.
Okay. Oh, here's another guy. Hi. Anything else? Yeah, just some silver. My other horse came. Well, first of all, I was attacking those guys. Looked like they wanted to join me. Let's go down here. Oh, we have to start another video. I know it won't be this easy. And,
every day my loins wither with weight.
Spencer. I will not be caught in your womanly schemes, witch. This sounds intriguing. Let's start another video. Well, we'll see. It's only 23. Maybe we can. This one's stuff. Sounds interesting. I like these interesting.
I know a few things about love.
Do you?
Oh,
or
no,
did you hear the chime of my coin purse?
Does it matter?
No. Not when the village children pelt my door with vegetables. Call me old maid and witch.
You need someone to protect you from children.
Leave your scorn. There is a man. We have been secretly betrothed for years, but his father refuses our union. So you will kidnap him and make it look good. His house is near here, surrounded by red flowers.
Wait, I will kidnap him?
You will know my love by his red hair. And try not to kill his father. That will put a damper on our happy day. I will roast him a fat hen.
I think it's over there.
Would he like that?
Because, yeah, it's a house near the red flowers. And, that's all that's around his house. Is red flowers. Okay. Let's see if we can do this in 5 minutes. I doubt it. We're gonna, you know, I think we went to the bathroom and there's some, what do they call it?
Surrounded by red flowers.
Yeah.
This must be her love's house.
Cutscenes when we advance. So, is he by himself? Yeah. Yeah, right here.
I am here from your love.
That's his father.
Who are you?
That's the spirit. Let us make your father believe the fiction.
Wait, what? What is this?
I, the Dread Viking or Eivor, have come to steal your sons.
Saints preserve us! The heathens have come to slaughter us in our beds!
Slaughter us in our bed. And Dad took off.
Please.
That's, well, never mind.
That's it. Keep up the act.
Act? What act? Homie's like, what the hell are you talking about? That's what I was thinking. Like, she made this whole thing. Sounds like she made this whole thing. Oh, wait a minute, it's a bad guy. Let them go by. The place is crawling with enemies. Well, the story sounded when she first was talking to the other guy, other suitor, it sounds interesting.
You'll be with her soon.
Who? Homie's like, what are you talking about? You're not saying anything, but I'm thinking, I'm sure he's thinking it.
Yes. Oh, this is him. Oh, my sweet pudding. Please.
Pudding?
Lay him gently down.
What time is it? Oh, we got 3 minutes.
Who are you? What is this?
Hush, my love. All will be well.
Well, wait. So this boy is your lover, or no?
He will be. I have watched him for many turns of the sun. And now he will know of my burning love. Thanks to you.
You watched me? That is so...
strange and unnatural.
Romantic. That you would go to such lengths. You see the light in his eyes. It touches me. In places I cannot speak of.
You have my thanks, Dane. Take your reward and leave us. Plow me, soft one. Scythe the weeds from my field.
Mm-hmm. Let me see what the note says. Take me a husband. The one thing about these mysteries, you get so much XP. You got already 2 skill points. Let me read this right quick. She knows that this girl is flowers. Actually, I can't just have you. Your faithful servant. Yeah, but what some women will do, huh? Oh, 40 silver. Okay, let's stop it here, and then we'll go and get that other one.